You were buried with him in baptism, in which you were also raised with him.
And if you listen to this gospel carefully, you got a sense in which the disciples are wondering.
There were many unforgettable adventures on this mission trip. Hello, everyone. I'm Sydney, and this was my first mission trip. And like Alyssa said, that our theme this week was more or less, and more God, less me. And when we first started out, I really didn't know what to expect, and I wasn't really 100% agreeing with that statement, sad to say, but I was. And it wasn't until after our trip that I really realized that this really changed my outlook on life, and it made me look at life in a whole new way. And one of those ways is that I'm so thankful for what we have. When we were coming home one night from working on one of our houses, we came across one of the ladies that wanted to have her house worked on by another group, and she was like, "Are you those kids that worked on my house last week?" And we were all like, "No, but we're working with the same youth groups organization that put that together." And she said that, "Well, you kids really made my dream come true." And that really struck me hard, just thinking like, wow, all we did was paint her house and fix it up, and that made her dream come true. Like, I have dreams, and that didn't even cross my mind. Like, it just blew me away how thankful she can be for that. And if she can be thankful for just fixing up our house, we can be thankful for so many things. And another thing is that I really found myself on this trip, and I didn't expect to do that. And I talked to people who went on the trips before, and they all said, "Oh, this trip will really change you, and you'll come back a new person." And I just thought to myself, like, how really in a week am I going to change, and how is this going to change my life? But it really did. You make friends that last a lifetime. You get closer to people who you were close with before, but now you really know them inside and out, and you make new friends, and you connect with the community, and just you see how it affects them, and you see how it changes them too, and it's an amazing experience to see. And last and best of all, I really now have a relationship with God that I never really had before, and I didn't know I could do that. And during the trip, we went to this place and we saw how other people worship God, and I realized that my way is totally different, and so is everyone else's. Everyone's way to worship God is totally different than the person next to you and the person next to them, and that's totally okay. We can worship God in our own ways, and all we have to do is just remember that God is more and we are less. And I just want to thank St. James for this opportunity they gave me.